tips on how to protect yourself from the coronavirus. Touching your eyes, nose, and mouth is how viruses can get into your body. If you need to touch, use a tissue. 3 News, facts, not fear.